Yeah. It's my life. My own words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma swims right around and bites you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain?